Monday is a public holiday, and we don't play days such as these just passes by without a lineup crammed with entertaining specials. At 1 o'clock in the afternoon, we'll be screening the 2002 European Film Awards, and by popular demand, we'll be re-screening Celine Dion, A New Day Has Come. And that will come your way at 4 o'clock. Cirque du Soleil comes your way at 8 o'clock, and after that, we have Facelifts from Hell. Now, one girl who does not need a facelift is Nikki. Here she is.